I don't have time for this derivative stupid chain rule, product rule, just give a wolf from alpha. Yeah, wolf from alpha.
What? No internet?
Well, it's a good thing with Python SymPy, you don't need the internet to do symbolic derivatives. Hello everyone, we are going to use Sympy to do our derivatives for us here in our Jupyter notebook. So let's go ahead and import Sympy. And to make things print beautifully like LaTeX, we will include the init printing capability of Sympy. First things first, we need to create our symbols or variables. X equals sy.symbols, and we'll put an X in there. Now let's go ahead with a simple example so you can see the syntax. So x squared is going to be our function. There it is, beautifully. Then to actually do the derivative, we'll do dx is equal to sy dot capital D derivative of the function f. And to compute it, we have to do dx is equal to dx dot doit. And let's see what that looks like. And just as you would expect, the derivative of x squared is 2x. Now let's see it work with the trig function. Sy.cosine is how you do the trig function for cosine of x. So similarly, like we did before, let's go ahead and take this derivative. Dx is equal to sy.D derivative of the function g this time. And we'll say dx is equal to dx.doit. And let's see what that spits back. Of course, negative sine of x is indeed the derivative of cosine of x. And lastly, let's do a little bit more complicated. Tangent of x, 5x and 3x squared, sy dot rational, 3 fourths times x cubed. And we'll throw on a cosine there at the end with an x attached to it. And there we have it. Notice the 3 fourths is all nice because we made it as a rational and it went ahead and reordered this for us. Now let's go ahead and compute this derivative. Just like we've been doing before, capital D in the derivative. This time function is h. dx dot doit and dx. There you have it. That is how you can use Python to compute derivatives symbolically with Sympy. Please check out some of my other Python videos, and don't forget to hit subscribe.